Love is fickle. It can run hot and cold. But when love dies, do you accept your fate or summon the gods to help you revive it? Some believe there are ways to bend love and other people to your will. You just have to know the right spell or potion. But just how far will you go to make love stay?